वक्रतुंड महाकाय सूर्यकोटि समप्रभ।
नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ शुंचिता भट्टाचार्य परफॉर्मिंग ओडिसी डांस ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड ऑल्सो टीचिंग एंड लेक्चर डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिंग फॉर द पास्ट almost 30 years. My base is Kolkata, where students from not only from Kolkata and nearby region but from all over India, they physically come and learn, and also I have a base in Asansol. Over and above, I have a base in United States where I have been teaching for the last 20 years, where I travel for concerts maybe twice a year at least. So that's the time the students learn physically, and rest of the time, for at least for last 12-13 years, they learn from me online, when online was not even considered a way of life. Also, I have got a sizable student base in China, where I used to travel at least once a year, and rest of the year they used to learn from me online. But a few students also in Australia and South America, Europe, etc. It is wonderful to be associated with this e-teaching platform, Sikshak. Here I would be teaching Odissi, and I would like to share with you what exactly is this dance, what I would be teaching, and who all can join. Speaking about the dance, of course, Odissi appears to be the beautiful sculpturesque form with so much of lyrical grace. It is one of the most ancient form of dances, and the purpose of the dance is deep spiritual connect or commune.
चैत्र चंद्र प्रियमा यम चिकुर कह तूल फूलरित चिकुर कहल तूल फूलरित चिकुर फूलरित चिकुर फूलरित चिकुर फूलरित चिकुर फूलरित चिकुर कुंद फूल चैत्र चंद्र प्रिय माय मुनर तेरे चित चाहणित चित चोरा कजला चित चाहणित चित चोरा कजला चित चाहणित चित चोरा चैत्र चंद्र प्रियमा जमुनर तेरे चैत्र चंद्र प्रियमा यमुनर तेरे सविरण निश्वने नुपुर शमक सविरण निश्वन नुपुर शमक चमक नुपुर चमक चुंबन
और कम्युनियन टॉकिंग अबाउट द फिजिकल एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द डांस दैट स्कल्पचरस्क ग्रेसफुल फॉर्म इट कम्स फ्रॉम डांसिंग ऑफ कोर्स विद लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ एंड विगर एंड प्रिसिशन बट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ लाइन एंड लेंथ in Odissi is totally different from other forms of dance. That's what gives that distinctive sculpture-like look. We use a lot of broken lines and zigzags. If the torso is in one direction, the head tilt is and the neck is in the other direction, the feet reverse of torso. So the constant zigzag and reverse that we create in the body through dance gives that beautiful, distinctive, sculpture-like look or the three bhanga look of the dance. It is not only the beautiful Tribhanga or the Chauka form of the dance. It is not only the beautiful Bhava that we express, which creates an outstanding rasa with the audience. It is also the deep awakening of the person at all levels, from within. It is about the connect. Earlier also, it was done by Maharis, who are Devadasis, married to Lord Jagannath, and every moment of their dance, they were communing. Today, the purging and communing aspect of the dance, bringing out the best in every individual, still stands good. So, coming to the point, what I would be teaching. Of course, from the basics, the physical aspect of the dance, I believe if you're learning Shastriya Nritya, you have to know the Shastras. So the basic Shastras, the literature used in this dance, the layers of meaning in the literature used in this dance, especially in Gita Govindam, and of course the physical and the pure dance aspect. It is a total package, but mostly it is about understanding the depth of universal truth and values through dance. Experiencing the inner person, getting in touch with the inner person through dance. So who can join? First of all, talking about children. Children are like clay, so easy to shape them. Most importantly, this dance will definitely bring out the best in every kid. I'm not talking only about the physical aspect of the dance. I'm talking about the humanitarian aspect. Even our Natya Shastra says that a classical dancer, the soul has to become pure and purer. And the purpose of classical dance is to purify the soul. In Odissi, it is strongly evident. So for the children, not only will it be the physical aspect of the dance and disciplining, it will also bring out the best human, beautiful individual from within. And once a doctor learning from me told me that it must be like brain gymnastic. It is so much of right brain, left brain communication going on, probably because of the constant zigzags that we are creating, which helps in children probably in their studies and other activities also. So it is not only work out of the whole body, it's a workout of the brains as well. And of course, it is opening up of the heart chakra or the inner soul of the person.
Yeah.
for seniors, seniors learn more with their sharp intellect and their years of experience with life. Their learning is different than children's learning. For them, not only Odissi is physically beautiful form of dance which is so therapeutic as well. Yes, this dance has huge therapeutic benefits which we in the process of learning will get to know, but it also is purging, soul stirring, purging. And once one gets deep into the dance, the physical, spiritual and the Shastriyata of the dance, the aspect of that connect, I'm talking about spirituality, the higher spiritual connect and the commune starts happening. So this dance is beneficial both to the kids as well as the seniors. Which brings to the point, who all can join? Only the person have to have the willingness to be introduced to this beautiful form. That person can join. So, who all can learn? First of all, the beginners. Beginners can be children as well as any age group. There is no age barrier. No time is not a wrong time to start. I will tell you, when I was 35, I had a student who was 75. Elder to my mother, almost like my grandma. So there is no time and age barrier. And then intermediate, those who have learned somewhere, would like to join to learn more or to for rectifications and bringing out precision and finesse and sharpness in the dance, they too can join. Or those who want to learn items, they may come, they are welcome. And also from my experience, I would like to share that many dance teachers of other forms love to learn Odissi or at least Ashtapadis, a few Ashtapadi. And if anyone is interested, they can sit for exam for senior junior diploma and senior diploma in the boards. Also, we can have internal assessment for grading. You may join in group classes or 1:1 classes. All age is a right age to start and all time is the right time chosen by the divine to start. Happy dancing.
Mangale Shive Sarvarth Sadhike Sharanne Trayambake Gauri Narayani Namastute Narayani Namastute Narayani Namastute Narayani Namostute. Thank you. या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मातृरूपेण संस्थिता। नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु
नमस्तस्यै